What happens once change of status is approved? If USCIS approves the change of status, then they would issue approved I-797 along with attached I-94. The attached I-94 will have the start and end of the new visa category along with annotation for the new visa category. The alien will be on the new visa category from the start date mentioned in the approval notice. It's supposed to start maintaining the new status from that date.